Yes, Link Up TV family, what is good? I go by the name of Chris DeCapo. We are here in London Bridge right now, celebrating the release of Welcome to Hammerville by AB. His first release as he's just come fresh out. And it's only right we go around and we capture the vibes. The man himself, man, AB. Welcome to Hammerville, man. How are you feeling, my guy?
Welcome to Hammerville, too.
Hey, man. Listen.
I'm feeling great.
Talk to us. What is Hammerville?
You know what? Ville means city in French, I believe. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
French, yeah.
All right, cool. So, Hammer, anyway. City.
Yeah.
Do you understand? It's simple as that.
Hey, what was the motivation behind the project more than anything?
You know what? I've just been on a long journey, yeah. Like, it's even like the project, it's emotional to me, isn't it? Because I've been in and out of jail for the last 6 years, and like to finally be able to actually get it done, it's like it's a big thing to me, isn't it? That's so like it's just been,
you know what's so crazy is like you say that, it's because I listen to Sometimes I Think by the way Cold. This is one of them projects, if you're in a gym, this is the type of rhythm that you want to be, this type of project you need to be running. I listen to that and I feel like as if it's a mixture of you actually making a decision of saying, you know what, we're taking this thing serious.
That's why it had to be my intro, because it makes sense. Like I've been in two minds, but now I'm in the right, I'm going the right direction now.
Yeah. What do you want people to take from this more than anything?
You know what? I feel like you can hear the emotion in the music. Like people will probably think AB and expect some mad drill verse, like but it's deeper than that. It's like if you actually listen to it, it's like it's more conceptual. Like. If that's the word, is that the right word?
You got it right, B. You got it right. And talk to me, if you had to describe Hammerville in three words, what would them three words be?
Oh. Obviously, dark, I'm saying dark, emotional and home. It's bittersweet.
What I love more than anything is how vibrant the vibes are. It seems like as if the whole hood is literally here. And it's not only just the hood, the gallem are here. You get me? The industry side is here as well. How would you, if you were to describe yourself like this, you being in this position a year or so ago, would this feel surreal to you?
Yeah, like even now when I come in, it's so many flashlights. It's overwhelming. But I'm here now. I can't be like thinking I shouldn't be here because obviously I worked to be here. But at the same time, it's surreal. It's surreal.
Last but not least, because I know you've got to cater towards everyone. You've got to obviously perform as well. What's the one rhythm you want people to take in on Welcome to Hammerville?
Me personally, I'd say either. I'm gonna give you a choice of two. I'd say either Vile or When It Rains, featuring We Won't Race. They're like personal to me, innit?
Manny Naughty, Capital Extra's Finest. How you doing, my guy? Blessings, my brother, man. How are you?
Very good, very good. Here to support. Support what's going on, you know what I mean? Big up to the family, put our paper as well, the label. I'm here to, you know what I mean? Just show that I'm here.
100%. Just asking you briefly, someone like AB, very fresh, very raw, very unapologetically himself. What was your first impression of AB when you firstly heard him?
I mean, if he's coming under the same team as Potter, you know it's undiluted anyway. So, and there's a nice trend of, not a trend, but there's a wave of people that like the real shit anyway. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? So that's why we're here.
Yeah.
And that's why it's charting. That's why they're doing numbers. And people can be themselves. You know what I mean?
100%. Someone like yourself that's pretty much a veteran and someone that's been in the game for so many years. You've seen so many waves of music as a whole. Would you say right now that the wave of music that's coming from the UK right now is arguably the most exciting, or do you feel like as if there's that little bit more that could be done? Like, give us your perspective on it.
Nah, to be honest, the world's watching, everyone's watching. Like, what's going on with the UK? People doing crazy numbers. Like, undiluted music is crossing the water.
Yeah,
I just come back from New York, do you know what I mean? Like, they're rapping all the words to certain tunes.
Of course,
I just come back from Paris, they're rapping all the words to certain tunes. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, certain mixtapes, Potter's mixtapes charting, you know what I mean? Obviously, it's only right to set up a label and get his boys to come through to do the same thing. You know what I mean? So, yeah, the only way is up, to be honest. You know what I mean?
Pac-Man, my guy. How's everything, man?
Yeah, my boy, you know, working hard. Big up my boy Rush as well. It's been a minute, man, but I'm still here working. We're still loading up.
You're someone that's been there from the beginning of AB's journey.
Yeah.
From the get-go.
Yeah.
Correct me if I'm wrong. We're talking even from before, like, we're talking Crip Session times and all sorts.
Yeah.
In your opinion, when you hear Welcome to Hammerville, like, what did you take from this project more than anything?
I mean, AB's a very real guy, man. He tells a real story. He's come from a real place, you know, and it's just a story of progression, you know, from the bottom to the top. You know, he's worked hard, and I wish him the best on everything. He deserves everything that he gets.
What's the main highlight of the project that stands out for you, in your opinion? Like, what track is it? Or what moment is it that stands out that makes you think like, yo, this is it's one of them ones?
for me, the Matrix.
Yeah.
You know, like, AB comes from Newham, that's my hometown as well. I know what he's been through. You know, I know that the battles that he's had with the enforcement and all that, and he's always come out on top, you know? And that's it.
100%. Most importantly, yeah, if you hear the word Hammerville, what three words come to mind as soon as you hear that?
Woo! Hammerville. Newham, the ends, and life. That's it.
He's here to celebrate bro's thing, man. It's greatness, you get me? So happy for him still.
Well, like, good music, I've took it in properly, man. Proper good music, man. And we need to all take it in, all buy it, download it, stream it, everything that you need to do, you get.
Even when you listen to this project as well, like, what's the main song or moment that stands out for you in your opinions?
To be honest with you, I think it's all dope. All of it. I can't even lie, I don't have a favourite. I think it's all dope, so big him up and, you know, there's more to come, so I'm happy for bro, honestly.
100%. Score yourself?
Favourite track on the tape?
Yeah.
For me, the one with We Want Raves. I like that one still.
100%.
It's a bit different from him, you get me? And it's got a nice hook and it's nice still. I like that one still.
Well, obviously, here to celebrate AB.
Trust me, man.
Very proud moment.
Yeah,
part of the team.
Very proud, man. Very proud. He's come very far and he's showed people now, you get me, what he's capable of. And yeah, man, hopefully, man, it's more success and more success.
100%, 100%. What's the proud moment for you of obviously seeing what AB's done with this project? Is there a standout tune for you or just a standout moment overall of that, the whole project as a whole?
No, it is the progress. Progress come from a long way. You know what I'm saying? Man, seen the progression, like, you know what I'm saying? It's good to see, man.
100%. And overall, yeah. Because it seems like as if the vibes are here right now, it seems like the whole hood has come out.
Yeah, yeah.
But it also is the mixture of the industry as well. Yeah. If you want to give AB that one message right now, what would it be? Obviously, if you was to go back a year or so ago and see the progress that's been made from now, what would that one message be?
You know what it is, bro? Just stay focused, stay prayed up. And that's the best thing I could have told him, you get me? And I always do tell him, you understand? Just stay focused, stay prayed up, stay around the right people, you understand? And that's it, man.
100%. I'm going to ask you both, yeah? In your opinion, what's the one single that stands out on the project for you?
You know what it is? I got three, but it's always changing, you understand? Yeah. But right now, When It Rains, Insomnia, and Vile. That's my three right now.
I'm
not
a female today. I'm not wearing a flipping tracksuit, you understand?
Coming in fresh as always. What do you think AB brings to the scene that you feel like as if the UK rap scene was lacking, that he obviously brings that little sauce or that winning formula? What do you think it is that he brings to it?
Do you know, it might sound a bit cliche, yeah? But like, when I say realness, I don't just mean like, oh yeah, real rap, whatever, not like, this brother's not scared to say certain things. Do you get what I'm trying to say? There's some mad bars that I've heard this guy say, yeah. And it's just like, you know what? If you feel that, then you say it. There's a lot of people that are scared to speak their truth, innit? And he's not one of them.
We are here right now with the main man, Bills. Groundwork. Putting in serious, serious, serious work. We're obviously here to celebrate AB. Welcome to Hammerville right now. What's the main feeling you end up getting from this when you're listening from start to end?
Honesty, and I don't use the word vulnerability because vulnerable sounds a bit weak, innit? But that kind of stuff, innit? Very like, honesty. Still, honesty is one word. Still, definitely.
I've got, man, one of the best with the hooks right now, bro. It's been like that for a few years right now. Tiggs the author.
I know. Imagine I'm supposed to be one of the best in the hooks, and this is my first time on Link Up TV, Rashid.
Yeah,
this is how you done me.
You got to have some conversations about that, B.
Nah,
how are you feeling right now? Obviously, we're here to celebrate AB.
Yeah, welcome
to Hammerville.
Yeah, man. I'm feeling great. Like, it's always nice to come out here and support UK talent. You get what I'm saying? I really think he's one of the guys that's, like, pushing the drill scene at the moment. You know what I'm saying? I've been, like, listening to him, like, recently as well. Potter put me onto him, you know what I mean? So yeah. I've been keeping my ear out, so I'm always here to support.
Obviously, everyone will be familiar with the heavy contributions you had on Crop Circle 3. With Nina as well, like just in general, like your working relationship with him. When are we getting the Nines and Tiggs the author joint project?
That's on Nines. Hey, that's on Nines.
Nina, you already know what the streets need, B.
Yeah. But just to let you know, we have spoke about it, definitely. You know what I'm saying? So the conversation is there. So who knows?
You was actually one of the first people that I ended up seeing as soon as I arrived here. Punctual and all sorts. Fee Gonzales, my guy.
Got no label, 3-6, we're here. You get me? We're live.
How are you feeling right now? Obviously, we're celebrating AB. Welcome to Hammerville. Yeah. Your label, mate.
Yeah, we're lit, right.
What do you think it is that 3-6 as a label brings to the game that was lacking before?
We cover every corner of the game, you know what I'm saying? The best real rap artist, the best drill artist, the best trap artist. It's like, what else can you ask for, you get me?
100%. What's the single that stands out for you on a project as well? We've been drawing everybody out and asking them that.
It's leaking, isn't it? Leaking is just killing
the
race.
It's got the streets going brazy. Going absolutely crazy.
The remix is cold as well. The remix is brazy.
Yo, the remix is a lot of the shrews. As soon as you hear that, you know, things are going right.
Trust me.
Listen, if you've watched the control room, you already know I said this was my album of the year right now. You saw Groundworks play it up. My guy, part of Payper. How you feeling, family?
I'm nice, man. I'm ecstatic, to be honest, bro. This is crazy to think that, like, I've come to a space where I am as an artist.
Yeah.
And then, like, put my efforts into, like, making a business with the label and stuff. Mm-hmm. And man's been relatively quiet with it and stuff. Like, man's not really trying to, you know what I'm saying? But to pull this off, like, you know what I'm saying? I was signed to a major.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I ain't never got nothing like this before. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
It must feel like a surreal moment of obviously seeing, like, your genuine bedroom. And the amount of love and support. It's like, even when you walked in, it's like you seemed humbled, like, wow, everyone took their Friday night out literally to support him. How does it feel of obviously seeing this, obviously you knowing his journey sorts?
You know what, it is kind of hard to, like, on the spot put into words, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, what this means to us in, like, the deeper is, like, way deeper, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was put in a position by music to, like, change my own life, change my family's life, and then now, alhamdulillah, thank God, like, change my friends' lives, you know what I'm saying? And they will do the same. Yeah. And this is a cycle that we're trying to perpetuate rather than all this la-la-lula that gets portrayed.
Mm. We're talking about 3-6, the label.
Yeah.
Tell us, please, firstly, the roster, and what does 3-6 bring to the scene that was lacking?
3-6, the label is, like, it's not just a label, we're also, like, a creative hub, creative consultancy. We got our management staff, like, we've got producers, we've got AB, Fee, you know. To be honest, bro, it's like, it's a very in-house thing, innit? And it's like, we offer a very unique service, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, coming from where I come from and then the journey I've gone on in music in the last 10 years, it's like, I'm not really trying to waste my time with just anyone, innit? So, at the minute, we got a small roster, but, you know, we're going to grow. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, bro, you know, Fee Gonzales mixtape's coming out at the end of the month as well. So we'll be back here doing this again. And from then, you know, sky's the limit because, you know, I just come out of my deal.
Yeah.
And, yeah, so the future looks bright for 3-6.
100%. What's the main thing you've seen? Obviously, you've been there for the whole journey with AB. What's the one tune that stands out for you on Welcome to Hammerville?
The one tune that stands out to me on Welcome to Hammerville has to be Street Cursed. Because Street Cursed is, like, one of the realest songs that, like, you know, man, the real rap to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And, like, that's my brethren. We live the same life, innit? Just because I don't make drill music, like, doesn't mean I'm not around this sort of lifestyle.
Yeah.
And see it firsthand, and, like, for him to then come out of that lifestyle and then come into a real rap space where, like, he's live-o rapping on the tape and he's live-o speaking real things that have happened to him and that he's been through that drill rappers don't really touch on. So, you know, Street Cursed, if you haven't heard it already, AB Street Cursed, it is, the video is out as well.
Yeah.
And yeah, crazy.
Do you know what? Just before we do wrap up as well, AB fans, obviously, they'll see the track listing, they'll listen to the whole project. But then one question they'll probably ask is, why no Pot or Payper? Was there a conscious decision of why you wasn't on the project, or?
Oh, 100%. The project is good enough, and he is good enough to do this without me. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just trying to put eyes on him. Like, I ain't, like, I'm not trying to, you know what I'm saying, though? This ain't no, like, stealing the show kind of thing. Like, he's his own man in his own right, and I want him to, like, be known as that, innit? So in the future, obviously, working together is, like, we got songs together, we had a few songs that were in contention to be on his tape, but then we made the decision, like, yo, bro, I think you should put this out by yourself, innit, and let everyone take it in so you stand on your own 2 feet type of thing.
100%. Last but not least, before we do round everything up, what do you want everyone to take from obviously coming to this release party? What's the main thing you want people to go home after hearing this project? What's the main one message?
The main message I want you to take is that 36 the label, we are here and offering a service you can trust, a service for the artists, a service run by artists that is for the artists, with a unique with a unique perspective on what it takes to like actually take artists from the streets, jail, hell, and elevate them to a stature of, you know, normal life, bro. You get me? And yeah, alhamdulillah, and may God keep blessing us, man. You know what I'm saying?
100%. Potter, appreciate you every single time, my brother, man.
I can't wait to come on the control room as
yes,
well, bro.
Please. We got coming. That on. We got that on camera.
Yeah, no, I'm coming. 100%. 100%.
My guy.
Hey, the nail in the cup.
Wagwan. Absolute legend.
Hey, respect. Come on, guys.
And that is it. It's a wrap. Shout out to AB every single time. Shout out to 36 the label. We celebrated. Welcome to Hammerville. We brought out the ends. He brought out the gallem. Brought out the industry. Everyone's still inside. They're surfing a serious wave. Listen, I'm gone. I'm going home. But shout out to AB. Welcome to Hammerville. That's out right now. Make sure you buy, stream, download, and support. Thank you.